Spanish Fork Warriors.
Spanish Fork. Yeah.
Come on, Nash. Go, Jared. Come on, down.
Come on. Jared, go back. Go back.
Oh,
same idea. That's what you're looking at.
Get it down there. Guys, have that
right
now.
Go!
got the big umbrella, but it's Isaac back there with the black shirt. Pressure, pressure, pressure. Good.
Good job, Jacob.
Good job, Isaac. Yes. Pretty sure I saw it in your big pile of laundry. Because you just did it all and you're sitting on your floor. Did you already do all your laundry?
Second quarter.
Go Tempe out!
Six on your end.
Yeah, yeah. All right, boys.
Thank you.
but they're not. You're right. They're not
Yeah.
So we need to determine the difference. He's part owner in all machines. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Falls down! Where's Where's the flag?
Wait, the flag's already been down. Why are the boys still playing? Okay, the
flag. Oh,
oh yeah, so he's kind of a dork anyway.
Good pressure, Max.
Yeah! Yeah!
Did you guys say that your team is made up of several different teams, or is it just Spanish Fork?
We're a big area, but we're Pace and Springville, Spanish Fork, Mapleton, and Salem.
Okay.
But we don't have enough in any one town to have a team.
That's good.
And we don't have a school level yet. So
yeah, we don't have a school level
to play for. So do you guys play like a club team?
Yeah. GD.
Unfortunately.
That's what we've been doing up until, well, this would be our first year officially.
No, next year.
Or next year, I guess, 2019, in the springtime. Yeah.
Oh, he's
get him, Nash! Get him, Nash!
Nice, Nash!
Here we go.
It is. Because he didn't want the ball to cross over. No, sometimes it's really hard to tell. It's really hard to tell.
Offense has to.
But
if you hold, if you're holding the ball, you can run it down.
Well, and
that's
actually,
why I see these guys.
Actually, if somebody else stays back, you can run it all the way down. You just always have to have three on each side. And so that you'll hear him say midi back sometimes.
Okay.
And so that's like when a defender has the ball.
Oh,
Not on a podcast, we're just a little bit.